froze up.
Just pretty much dry.
And then when you push them in, a lot of times they'll try to hydraulic back out. Make sure your rubber seals, and that you press them all the way to the bottom so that if there's any hydraulic force, it doesn't put it on your caliper. Like that one. Here, I would...
You're smashing out all the air.
Yeah, that way it doesn't put excessive force on one side of the pad or the other. Which they probably settle in, but I'd hate to have caused an issue. Maybe ones. Anyways, it's a Napa. You can get them through Napa. You don't have to do this, but this just resists. You don't want to put much, but just enough to keep your pad from squealing inside of this. That man right there would have.
Yeah!
It's been 2 days. Oh, yeah.
I think there's some buildup though.
Right here. That can get you in trouble if you're not careful. If there's a lot of metallic in that pad, it will not. But if there's ceramic in it, you're gonna be all right.